Hi, it's Ángel Alves from Telefónica, and I'm going to explain you the concept of OFDMA, Orthogonal Frequency Division Multiple Access.
OFDMA is the type of modulation used by 4G and 5G, although there are some differences between the two technologies. The most important thing about this system is that it divides the data carrier into small subcarriers for transmission. These subcarriers are 15 kHz in LTE and variable width in 5G. In the TEM domain, it also makes a division of 0.5 milliseconds in LTE and variable duration in the case of 5G, creating a grid as shown in the image. The system assigns to each user one or more squares of this grid depending on the radio conditions and the data demand that the users are making at the moment. This system reduces the intra-cell interference created by the different users and creates a very strong signal against multipath. The variability of this grid size in 5G compared to 4G allows the radio channel to better adapt to user requirements in terms of latency, speed, and reliability.